something that you and I have watched condemned. And then in June last year, the very disappointing decision in the late Sharman case, which was confirmed last week in the Grand Chamber. A very disappointing decision, one that comes at a time when organisations like Muslim there are successfully conveying the idea that, that all of us, no matter what part of society we come from, no matter what part of our religious or ethnic background, that our best protection is universal human rights. And that's an idea that's beginning to gain a real currency in Turkey now. And then the judgments in the headscarf case didn't just go against us, but I think anybody who reads it will see straight away it is a bad badly argued that it analyzed the rights of law. It's not just that it didn't go our way, it was a poor decision. And probably a decision that shows in it the two things really. I think it expresses the fear that's current in Europe at the moment, and also expresses a misunderstanding and a lack of knowledge about the specific Turkish situation. There were some experiments made in various universities, so sociology experiments, what you may have heard of, things like the Milgram experiment, which tested whether under orders somebody would give shots to somebody, give their shots to somebody else. And they found out that under the influence of somebody who was showing your